What do you do when an athlete's unconscious after a head injury? The first thing to do is to assume that they may have also injured their neck. Do not move the athlete. Do not attempt to remove a helmet. And if they're unconscious for more than 30 seconds, call 911 for emergency services. You can find more information in the book. Buy it.